Hey folks, welcome to another episode of Fun Facts with Tom. Guess what I found out today? That there is actually something called Dill Weed. Now when I was a kid, that was our favorite word to call one another between liphead and dipshit. And here it is, it actually exists. But it ain't going on my spaghetti. Let me see if there's any terpad in here.